Coming up next, join Dumbo and his friends for life under the big dog in Dumbo's Circus. Every Saturday and Sunday, we're counting down to an all-new morning lineup on the Disney Channel.
Yeah? Yeah.
Starting off the day, join host Sonny Melendez and friends for You and Me Kids. Then grab a partner and get ready to exercise the mountain-sized way. And you won't want to miss all your favorite Pooh Corner pals on Welcome to Pooh Corner.
Now it's time for us to see the circus.
Then step right up with the greatest little show under the big dog, Dumbo's Circus. After that, everyone's favorite mouse comes out to play on Good Morning Mickey. And taking out the morning with a bang is Donald, as in Duck, on Donald Duck Presents. Saturday and Sunday mornings have a new look on the Disney Channel.
We've got to make it known for something special. Saturday at 6 p.m., party down with one of our favorite episodes of the Mickey Mouse World. You'll see just what goes into the making of our incredible video jam. But all this and so much more. Don't miss this special edition of the Mickey Mouse Club this Saturday at 6 p.m.
An early morning walk. The air is bright. The flowers smell very sweet. And best of all, it's so quiet and peaceful. Oh, what's that? Oh, dear.
Mother,
the fire is in
my
head. You're too wearing all sides of it.
That's not a baby. It's our Clara.
You mean you're something?
Not just a pig.
It's Clara, the smartest, funniest pig in all the county. Oh,
thank you.
real hero.
Oh, no. Yeah, I'm not.
Oh, yeah, you are. But don't you think Clara doesn't know it, too?
Me? A hero?
Oh, yes, indeed. So, now, what's your name?
Here, Dinkum. Most blokes call me Dink.
Well, I'm Dumbo, and this here's my wife, Mary Elizabeth.
Oh, Mr. Baron Dinkum, how can we ever thank you? You know, you saved our Clara's life.
Oh, it was really nothing. I was happy to help little Clara here, but I've got to get back to the circus now.
Oh, well, goodbye, Mr. Baron Dinkum, and thank you again.
We won't forget.
Oh, isn't he wonderful?
Well, he certainly is brave. I should have known he was with the circus.
Oh, don't waste your oxygen. Spell it through.
You mean the kids went rolling down the hill?
Mm-hmm.
And got over by the print, and this Mr. Bear Dinkum just came out of nowhere and saved them?
Uh-huh, that's right.
Have him run! Oh, I can't wait to tell me that.
Oh, let me see if I got this straight. The carriage went down the hill and smashed into the creek.
And the fellas just jumped right in after
it. That girl must have been one wet peg, huh?
Honey, we are talking hogwash.
So you're telling me that he saved us from going over a waterfall?
Two waterfalls and a whirlpool.
Cooey. And they say there aren't any heroes anymore.
Oh, look! Look! There he is!
Oh, what?
Bear Dinkum!
Bear Dinkum? No, I'm Rinkum Dinkum. Bear Dinkum's my twin brother.
Oh, so you don't happen to know where he is, do you?
Sure you got the name right?
Oh, yeah. Do you know where we can find him?
Follow me.
Easy, there, Dinkum. Almost there.
But I'm trying. There's your hero.
I don't know what to say.
So Bear Dinkum is his hero? Oh, I always really had it in him.
Yes, you know what? This is made up a riff idea. Bill, what do you think?
You mean Dink is gonna dance on the wings while you're flying the plane?
That's right, Mike.
But Ray, isn't Bear Dinkum afraid to please wave?
Well, not more. He's a hero now. He rescued Clara.
Oh, well, Nibble.
Yup. You know, I've always wanted to do a daredevil act with Dinkum. And now we can.
Oh, are you sure?
Sure, I'm sure, Mike. And you know, Peter, by putting up some of these posters.
Oh, boy. This is gonna be so
great. He sure is. I never knew he was such a brave little koala.
Mr. Dinkum, it's been a real honor.
Oh, the treasure's all mine.
Hey, why don't you both come back later and see Dink in the show?
Ooh, we now that sounds like fun, doesn't it, Clara?
Well, we'll see you later, Dinkum.
Bye-bye.
What nice people. And they think I'm a hero. Nobody. Oh, we are heroes.
Well, you've always been special. Oh, that's
good. Oh, hiya, Billy.
Hiya, Fair Dinkum.
Hello, Kiki. Hello, Barnaby.
Hello, mate. What have you got there?
Oh, it's a surprise.
Yep, it's something that's really gonna make your day. Monty.
Sure, mate. Go ahead. Make my day.
Canada Day!
A new poster?
Mounting the one, the only hero of Corford County, dancing in air. Oh, that's very nice, Kiki.
Hero of Corford County? But that's me. Kiki, where did you get this?
A ring sent it to us.
Yeah, they gave us a whole bunch of them and said to put them up. See?
Oh, no. This is awful. I can't dance on rink things. We've got to take them down before anybody sees
them. Oh, gee, don't you like them?
Oh, they're bombs of posters, mate. But Rink knows I'm afraid of heights.
I guess he thought since you saved that little pig, you wouldn't be afraid anymore.
Bouncing boomerang. Where is he?
It's time to put up more posters.
Oh, no. Oh, maybe you could catch him before it's too late.
Yoo-hoo! Master Dingo!
Knock me down!
I don't think it's too late.
Oh, he's actually gonna walk out on the wings of a flying poster flop. Dang! Oh, but how can anybody dance on a plane?
I don't know, but I guess we'll find out at the show.
Oh, it's just too exciting.
Oh, what a mess. I don't even like lightning in planes, so I'm sure not going to like walking, let alone dancing on it.
But if you don't go up, you'll disappoint all your new friends in Porter County.
Yeah. You're their hero.
Some hero.
Well, you've got to try.
But I can't just go up on rink plane.
Well, maybe if you pretended going up on the plane.
That's an idea. Here, let me see that poster again. Okay, pretend that this is the plane. First, we need a pilot.
Me. I always wanted to fly.
Joe King, run. Now, you sit on this bale of hay, mate.
Okay.
And I'll stand on the wings in front of me.
Here's a rope, Dink.
Thanks, Barnaby.
You're welcome.
Now, pretend we're flying.
Don't we have to start the plane first?
You're right. Okay. Barnaby, you can be the engine. Start her up, QT.
Vroom, vroom, vroom. How we doing, Dink?
Right, now, take her up, nice and easy. That's it. Wow. I can almost feel the wind in my ears. Hey, this isn't so bad. I think I like it. Why, I don't even need this rope anymore.
Careful, here, Dinkum.
Oh, I will, QT. Gee, I feel so good. I feel like dancing.
Imagination's just too good.
Okay, I've got to get over this fear of heights, once and for all. Then, I can go up on a plane with Rink.
Oh, gee, that's a good idea, Tink. But how are you going to do it?
Yeah, I don't see how using this chair is going to help you.
Well, I'm going to take this nice and slow, one step at a time. I'll start on the chair. Then, I'll go up the ladder. And then, I'll work my way up to the high wire. If I can make it up there, I can make it anywhere.
That looks pretty high.
Are you sure you want to do that, Bear Dinkle?
Oh, I've got to do it. For Porker County. And especially for Clara. That's Clara. She's the prettiest little piggy of them all. That's Clara. She's as tiny as any princess at the ball. She's the sweetest any prima ballerina. She's as sweet as anyone who's ever seen her well before. A living inspiration, and we're all hog wild about Clara. The fairest little lady of them all.
I did it!
Oh, boy, that was good, Dink.
You said it, Fair Dinkum. Nice climbing.
Well, I'm not afraid anymore.
That's right. You're way, way, way up there, high off the ground. And it doesn't bother you one little bit.
Why, high off the ground?
Break about how high in here. Break about where.
I can't.
Don't worry, Dean. I'll come up and get you. Okay, Dean. You can open your eyes now.
Phew. Oh, that's better. Thanks, Guilty.
You're welcome.
There you are, bro. I've been looking all over for you. I'm so excited about our act. Why, it's to be the greatest thing since Orville and Will Bear.
I'm afraid there isn't going to be an act.
What's wrong?
What's wrong is I've tried and tried and tried, but I just can't get over my fear of heights.
But I thought now that you were a hero, you wouldn't be scared of anything.
Well, how did I?
Hey, what's that?
Oh, no. It's Clara. And where there's Clara, there's sure to be lots of fans. And I don't want to see any fans right now.
Let me do the talking. I got you into this.
No, don't say anything. I'll just hide behind QT and you'll get behind that bale of hay. And maybe they'll go away.
Whatever you say, mate.
Oh, you Mr. Ryan.
She's a real nice little pig.
Real nice? But she's only as smart as that.
dirtiest, most intelligent black pig in all the Buck County, dog.
Hey, you tell us where to find Mr. Bear.
You know. Fire Dinkum, the hero of Parker County.
You better.
Showing up any time now. I might be too clever, but I'm gonna let you down. I'm gonna let everyone down. I just can't do it.
Can't do what, Angel?
Get shot out of a cannon. I guess I'm not really a hero.
Oh, Danny. You rescued Sparrow, didn't you?
Well, I did stop her carriage from rolling away.
Then you are a hero. A real hero. Real heroes don't have to be daredevils. Real heroes are people who do things for others.
Even though they're scared sometimes?
Especially if they're scared.
The people of Circus County expect me to fly out of the cannon. What am I going to do?
Well, Dink, you're going to tell them the truth.
I guess I have no choice. So you see, I'm just a scared little koala. I could never go up on the plane. And I certainly couldn't be shot out of a cannon. I'm sorry to disappoint you.
I'm very, very proud of you.
It's true. My friend. But I told you they wouldn't understand. Nope. But it still took a whole lot of courage for that old boy to get on up there and tell the truth. Not now, Pepper. Oh, no.
Oh, dear. Watch out, Pepper.
Well, I'll be all time.
Oh, my. You saved our planet. Oh, damn. I'm with a hero. I'm out with my own eyes.
Well, I'll be.
Right there. By the hero of Parker Town.
Instead of him being shot out of a cannon.
Oh, wait, I don't say why. It's just fantastic.
It's a foul business. It is my honor as representative of this fair county to give you the Henrietta P. Polka Medal of Valor as a token of thanks for your heroic actions.
Thank you, Mayor, and thank you to all my friends here in Porter County. I'm not very good at making speeches, but I just want to tell you, you've made my day.
A bird or an elephant. But we'll be back really soon with another big show. You'll be there too, okay? Bye-bye!
We got the